and Sean, today
we are going to be making some confetti cupcakes, one of our favorites. So we thought we would share how we make these cupcakes. So yeah, let's get on to baking. So the first thing, your ingredients that you'll need for food are oil, flour, and frosting.
Oh yeah, we need this. So it's confetti, bald purple vanilla.
Yeah. And you'll also need some water, three eggs, and some chocolate chips. We're using chocolate chips. It's optional if you want to use it.
I made some Oreos, but I'll show you later.
I'm going to use this optional, so they're like little fun things. And then these are our bowls to mix the flour and to put the water.
I forgot.
And then these are for cupcake trays. Oh, we're using this kind. And these are for the cupcakes. We have two. You need these or you can make cupcakes. And that'll be soft.
And then that we're going to be doing is adding our stuff together. So I'm just gonna go ahead here so I can have the first egg.
I'll do it first.
Go.
Okay, so what you do, you grab your special eggs.
Obviously, I'm the special child. So.
And then you grab
it. I know how to do it.
Hold it.
Oh, guys.
That's not how you do it.
Wash your hands before you do this.
Yeah,
it's really very good. Important.
Yeah, we washed our hands.
Mm-hmm. That's the only reason we're just
doing it.
Okay guys, so the mixture is done. Make sure you have plenty of provision to do this.
second to last step is putting your cupcakes when you're done in your oven when it's done preheating. So don't forget it was 360 degrees.
I'll open it.
Okay, so now they're in the oven and it should take 15 to 10 minutes. It said on the box, so.
Let's close it up.
Yeah. We'll tell you when it's halfway done so we can show you. Well, like, yeah.
Okay, guys.
Bye.
So, the. Now we're checking it. If, yeah. So, if it sticks on, that means it's not ready. Perfect.
Okay, guys. So, the last part we're going to do is getting started to do the decorations. I'm going to only do, like, a couple of them with decorations because I have pictures. Picture here of
guys,
Savannah's cupcake.
Whoever
so
thinks
mine's Savannah's.
Come tell the bow.
Who do you think is better?
We forgot to say, but our cousins were here, so we couldn't make a video. But, yeah, and they surprised us, and we had a sleepover, and it was so much fun. We had some clips over here, so my dad will introduce them, right?